Hello children, in this video we will learn about patterns with geometric shapes. Seeing the pattern of Banno's sarees becoming famous, Uncle thought, why not make a pattern on his desk too? Uncle created such a pattern using geometric shapes on his round table. Golu came to buy the table at Uncle's shop and he liked the table very much. Golu immediately bought the table from Uncle. Golu returns to his house thinking,
how did Uncle make this pattern? I don't know the rules for it.
Then Chanda came to Golu's house.
Wow, Golu, this table is so beautiful.
Chanda told Golu.
Yes, but I do not understand the rule of this pattern. Can you tell what rule Uncle has used to make the pattern on this table?
It is very easy. Look, Golu. First, Uncle has made a circle and a triangle inside it. Then, when Uncle has made the next mark, then the outside triangle has been drawn and inside is a circle. Then, in the third mark, Uncle has repeated the first mark again. In this pattern, every time Uncle used the rule to draw the inside shape outside the previous mark and the outside shape inside the next mark.
Good. Now I understand.
Golu said to Chanda.
Come on, Golu. I also want to buy a beautiful patterned table for myself from Uncle's shop.
Chanda told Golu and both reached Uncle's shop. Chanda liked this patterned table at Uncle's shop. Children, can you tell which rule the uncle has used to make this table pattern? If you want, you can stop the video and think about the answer. To make this pattern, each time Uncle made the inside of the previous mark as the outermost of the next mark, and then made the remaining two shapes in that shape inside this shape according to the order made in the previous mark. By repeating this rule again and again, Uncle has patterned his table. Chanda bought that table from Uncle and happily returned to her home. Children, in this video we learned about patterns made from geometric shapes. In the next video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples.